have won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. That's the way to win the ball back. Well, that can only, Alan, be a lapse of concentration to be that far offside.
Well, he's got to do better than that. He can see the line and he's just gone far too early there. Easy one for the linesman.
He might be through. Busquets! Wonderful finish. The scoring 1-0 here. Robert Lewandowski. They've got the ball back, Barcelona. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. And now Messi. Great stop. And a corner given by the referee. And it's Robert. Arturo Vidal. We could be in. He's made the save. Sergio Busquets. And it's with Robin. Looking for Müller. It's a quick break. But he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Javier Mascherano. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Robert Lewandowski. Iniesta. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Thiago. He's got support here. Referee's given them a free kick. In a real position of some danger to the opposition. Arjen Robben. Well, he strikes it.
Well, the threat was there. It wasn't quite the goal. I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Jordi Alba. It's another turnover here. Luis Suarez. Now Messi. Thomas Müller. Arturo Vidal. Able to make a good interception. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. They scored. Looking good with attacking play like this and this goal.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Vidal. Cleared away by Mascherano. Bayern Munich given the throw. Thiago. That will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. Strong, powerful clearance. Neymar. Thiago. And it's with Robin. Lewandowski. Iniesta, Jordi Alba, and the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. So here we are at the start of the second half. Bayern Munich kick off. Neymar. And now Iniesta. And here's the shot.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Referee points for a corner.
Busquets!
Well, definitely attack after attack here. Doing what they've done to get into the lead, they're trying to get a bigger lead. Lewandowski, he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Thiago. Lionel Messi. He's lost control. Frank Ribéry. Cross comes in now.
Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
And what about Messi's first half, Alan?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Philipp Lahm, supporting player alongside. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now,
this could be it. Possibilities for Barcelona.
Better this. Time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. David Alaba. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Jerome Boateng. Müller. Ivan Rakitic. Iniesta. Neymar. Robert Lewandowski.
Lewandowski!
And this is a goal!
The goal from Lewandowski. Well, he's just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
And we restart the game 2-1. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Piqué. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Ivan Rakitic. Now Messi. Deflected behind. A clear corner.
You will all want another look, I'm sure, at Lewandowski's goal.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. That's another corner for them. Mario Götze. Robert Lewandowski. Sergio Busquets. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Sergio Busquets. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. For the cross.
He's going to try it. And they've scored.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms. And how's about that for a bit of cheek, a bit of impudence, just placing it in the top right-hand corner.
To get back level, it seemed impossible, but look at the scoreline. They've done it. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Luis Suarez. Attacking well here. La. In the nick of time, that could have been a goal-scoring opportunity this late in the game.
Now Messi.
Space to try and hit it now.
Oh, the ball's got in, and that could win them the game.
Glance up there, and he's aiming for that top left. It's a superb finish.
I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead, and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too, but we've got a little bit of time before that happens.
Sergio Busquets.
Busquets! Barcelona have scored here.